lying in my bed and hear the clock tick and think of you.
Hi, I'm Sarah Ann, the producer and founder of Songs of Peace. It was a community-based concert around Remembrance Day back in 2019, and then we expanded during the 2020 during the pandemic to go digital, and that's when I brought on board my colleague, Lucas Blaney.
Hi, my name is Lucas, and I'm basically the director of photography.
So we'd like to expand the platform to include more digital uploads of online content, as well as live performances, and really showcase emerging artists, as well as established artists, and really feature a nice concert around Remembrance Day.
We're looking to grow our audience and really share our message of peace with as many people as possible. So thank you so much for watching our video. We really appreciate it, and we'll see you in the next one.
Like and subscribe.